Another person in Atomic Era. Our aluminum is just insanely mad. Means that probably there is no fucking reason to go into stealth this game. Literally zero reason for that. Situation with the oil is a bit better. Yeah, in this city we are done. Don't need anything more than that. And Clefter went to space at 164, yeah. Well, QBS, I got suicide attacked into this game, unfortunately. I was forced to get artillery for no reason and forced to actually invest a lot of hammers to defend myself. Another scientist. Historical landmarks? Fuck you. Which world wonder? Doesn't work for me as well. I'll load just for myself, whatever. Garden in here for sure. Windmill. Stock exchange. Yeah, gold is just killing us in this game. Modern era steel. How do we fucking fix our gold issues, considering we have almost all the banks, stock exchanges and everything? Like this, so we can buy 2 scientists more, means we have already 4, I assume. One, two, three, four. Four. We can buy 2 more, means 6. We can get 1 more, that means 7. 7 scientists. We obviously need rocketry. And start spamming mobile SAMs. Let's check aluminum situation. 21, 18, 13, 7. That's hilarious. Like, I have the biggest empire, and I have the smallest amount of aluminum. Of all players, feels so fair. Great war bomber. We can possibly steal something good, by the way. For example, rocketry. I guess it's time for battleships. Windmill, windmill. We need to work a windmill. I don't really think we need to grow anymore. But let's do this. And let's start getting anti-aircraft guns. Damn it. Gold is killing me at the moment. Market bank. Let's check all the scientists. Warsaw, Amsterdam. Hotel? Why the fuck you need a hotel? That's really weird. Let's see what's up with Ethiopia. Not fixing your gold. I'm not sure I really care that much about my gold issues. Not sure if I care. So any more rationalism full? It's only Poland, by the way. Okay. So we are not getting three scientists, that's for sure, from Fate, with such amount. So I will start selling my shrines. We have all the fate we need. Well, there is no use having more than that, considering we are not getting another scientist. This will help with GPT issues a bit. Shrine probably as well. Formation error headphone. Calls for crabs. Yes. Yeah, I think we are done with this city as well. Let's go for the maximum hammers. Yeah, I guess we can start deleting some workers as well. No use. And I totally forgot about this writer. Any golden age soon? Not at all. Yeah, whatever, let's do it. So we have three engineers, four scientists. Okay. Hubble. Thank you. Well, I don't really care about both of this, so whatever. Let's just nay. Everything done in here. Yeah, guns. Go. Let's count ticks. The lights. Sixteen ticks to go. Now let's see if we have. Salt Island. Yay. Uranium note. What are we taking? Another scientist. Battleships. Damn it. Uranium. Formation error. Telecommunication. Getting shelters. I can get this mosque. Doesn't really matter. As well. He's only entered atomic era, by the way. Pretty far behind. Thank you. Sure. Spain is actually pressured everyone. It's really nice. That's really nice. Six turns. Well, we cannot afford. Let's. Revolution in Ethiopia into order. Okay. Anti-aircraft guns. Yeah, basically need rocketry for sure. Advanced ballistics, I guess.